I got a bad feeling about this.
Star Wars Battlefront 2 video. Today we're going to be playing the Ultimate Commander mod again, and we'll be playing Order 66 on Coruscant. Now, I haven't played this one in a while. I think we're going to start off as the 501st Jet Trooper. That way you can use the jetpack to get away from some of the Jedi a little bit. I really like the Order 66 mod on here. Even though the Jedi block a lot, so sometimes it can get a little bit difficult. But it seems at times our blasters do quite a bit of damage to these guys once they're not blocking, so if you just place a couple good shots, you're good to go. Yeah, this jetpack's definitely gonna come in handy. Yeah, this rifle's doing quite a bit of damage. I like playing as the clones in this mod. Like, the clone models just seem really good, and I really like all their weapons and stuff. But the mod is mostly focused on the Civil War era, so you don't get the clones quite as much, but the clone models in this mod are just amazing. Alright, let's be Kix. Come on. Ooh, wow. That did quite a bit of damage. Okay, stop blocking. Come on now. Oh shoot. Let's give ourselves a little bit of health there. I didn't realize you were coming in behind us there. Jedi Sentinel. Looks a lot like the Starkiller model from what is that called? Gosh, the name of that game just blanks my mind right now. Yeah, we're just gonna play duck and roll for a little bit. Oh shoot. Yep, that one came up. That one snuck up on us. Alright, let's see who else we can be. Let's just be the 501st Assault Trooper. Oh shoot, we got one on our face right away. Oh shoot, that's melee. We thought there was a grenade, I was gonna check. Oh crap. I wonder if we can just punch him. Let's try it. Uh oh. That didn't work. Tried using the melee to punch him, that didn't really work out all too well. Alright, let's go back to the jet trooper. That's why we can at least use our jetpack to get away. The jetpack is increasingly useful versus the Jedi. Uh oh. I get one of our own there. Oh shoot. I also have a health regen. I don't quite know where that plasma detonator. Let's try this thing out. Oh, he's already dead. My bad, dude. Let's get a group of Jedi and try to get that plasma detonator some work. Oh sweet. We just got four of them in a row, was it? It's a well placed throw. Uh oh, let's get out of here. See, when they're deflecting, there's almost nothing you can do about it, but once they stop blocking, you can take them out really quick with a couple well placed shots. However, it seems like we're losing pretty bad, which it's kind of surprising to me. Although the AI doesn't know when to stop shooting and when to shoot. But if you play it right, the Jedi are super easy to take down. Ah, shoot. Of course I had to jinx myself and get killed right there. Alright, let's just be a 501st clone rifleman. Looks like we don't have a helmet this time. Come on. Just... my gosh, he has a lot of life. He about took us out there. gonna get a little bit more ammo. Oh shoot. I think those lasers just got deflected into me. Come on. Someone else took him out. They just block lasers so much, that's insane. Tried a grenade right now. Kind of find that weird that not everyone has grenades anymore. But I suppose being used to just the vanilla game, you get used to everyone having a grenade. But that's not really always true, so. Oh, shoot. That was a good one. You gotta give him props for that. Alright, let's be the 501st Heavy Trooper. Throw some explosives down. Uh-oh. Did I actually get one, though? Why are you shooting him? Oh, he's probably deflecting from that guy. Did I get him? Oh, I got him, but I got two of ours, so... That doesn't really help anything. Did he die? Please tell me he died. Thank goodness. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was a perfect step. And I just whiffed on that one. Yeah, you guys got that one. We're still losing fairly bad. Oh, shoot. Oh, he deflected it. I was like, what in the world? Alright, let's try that again. So if we can get a clump of them coming out of the hallway, we can get a ton of kills at once. There's 3 for 1. Oh, 3 for 1 of ours, I guess. My bad. I like this rocket launcher. It'd be sweet if it reloaded a lot faster, but... man, we lost.
This... it's... bigger than any of us. Than anything I could have imagined. I never meant to... I only wanted to do my duty.